Hey guys, welcome back. Today I will not have like a big intro. We will have a lot of work to do and a lot of settlements to liberate, so let's jump into.
Rico, you read me, hombre? I got a bit of a situation here. Big stuff. You mind dropping by? I'll send over my coordinates. Come as pronto as you can, buddy.
Okay. Let's see. Let's finish this one first, Petra. And then I will see what I can do. So, somewhere up there. After I finish this area, maybe I will get into a bit of a few challenges and see what I can do. And after that, I'll move to another province, some province near me. Okay, so over here is nothing practically. Okay, I see a world mission, rebel breakout. So I have something here apparently. Okay, I have something. I have 0%, so, but let's do first the encounter.
There's a rebel hostage in a nearby vehicle, Rico. Go hijack the car and get them to a safety.
Hey, what's the matter, guys?
We've lost him.
Rico, you magnificent bastardo! Drive, drive!
What's happening out there? Respond immediately!
Thanks, Rico. You ever need anything? I'm yours.
Ready. Got the shot. Take him out!
Boom gift!
Okay,
come
now.
In. Is anybody left out there?
Let's go back and finish that extremely small base, but I wonder where is the statue and where are those speakers. Because over here is nothing. Over there is a road. Out of gas. Should I do this encounter again or focus on the small city? Oh, it's down there. So it's perfect. It is perfect. I guess it's like a speaker or two at most, and the statue. Bam, bam. The third one is not necessary, but
down with the general.
I'll do it just to be sure.
Rico, help me out.
Let's see if I can destroy this pole. Okay, let's try one more.
Rico! Over here!
And one more. Nope, it's not working.
Rico, come here!
Yes, I heard you. Give me a moment, please. Do not let criminals co-opting revolutionary language seduce you with duplicitous claims of freedom. That's why I hate, because at first moment you destroy the lead, and after that you destroy the actual speaker. Anyway, let's raise the flag. Come on, Mr. Head, go away. Raise the flag. It Okay, 4 out of 6.
One step closer to freedom.
Let's get to that dude.
Is that you, Rico?
Yes,
come here.
That's me. Which car should I take?
Just clear the road. Rico, come here.
Well, this is excellent. The rebellion has freed the village of Vigo Trukta. Let us keep fighting.
Please, help me get the rest of the way.
You want some gas? Pretty far away. Let's see what I can do, bro. Okay, gas station is over here. With a short leash like that, should be okay, I guess. But it's not okay. Being so short makes my car feel weird. But I think I will be able to do it. Next time I will try a bigger leash, you know? It's way too short now. I'm too lazy to get out and fix it. See, being that short, when he goes on the other side, destroy my balance. But again, if he's way too big, again, I will have problems. Okay, perfect. Slowly, slowly, slowly.
This is all over.
Oh my god. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, under 100 meters is not far. Shit. So a very short leash is not a good idea. I thought that being short will be like much easier to control and the car won't go that much left and right, but apparently still goes left and right, so.
Beat that.
Encounter complete. Okay, this is all that matters. It will stop in that wall. Boop. Good. Let's see. That's done. This is done. I think I have something over here. Let's drive. I like driving. After I will liberate this province, I will try to collect stuff and then I will try some challenges. And after that, I do not know if I will do any more provinces. I mean, I will go and do the mission to disable the FOW, but I'm not sure if I will have time to liberate more provinces. Depends how much time I will lose with the challenges. Depends how easy, how hard are. Okay, so I have to stop here and go on the other way. So, there was that small town that I liberated. And over here I have nothing, of course. I still have something. A shrine. That's good. You will be avenged.
You will be remembered.
Remembered and avenged. Okay. So, I miss only one, right? Right. Don't tell that the one that I miss is over here. Please do not tell me. In what direction it is? That direction. Okay. I do not see much from up here. I do not see anything red, so I guess that it's just an island. But I will fly a bit and check it just to be sure, because that patch of land over there is a bit grayish, so when that happens usually there is a base. So right now I'm thinking that maybe that base is behind this mountain. Let's see. And I was somehow correct, but apparently is a something like an oil rig. So how am I going to destroy that? I need a plane, chopper, but I'm pretty sure that this oil rig have at least one air missile defense. I still do not know how those are called, so. Okay, I have something here, probably a dig site. Not here. Yep, a vintage point.
Ah, looks like it could be valuable.
Good. Now, let's fly. I should fly, I have no other option. It's my first one, so if it's similar with the one in Just Cause 2, there is a air missile thing like that will shoot me down, and it's over there. I already see it. Plataforma Petra.
This might be trouble, and I like trouble.
Citizen, state your business or leave immediately.
Boom.
Always a pleasure.
Identify the target.
Reports of hostiles in the area. All units respond.
Do not be that aggressive, brother. Come on. I like it so far. It's nice. It is actually really nice, and I like it. Where are you, bro? Okay. Oh, ammo.
Target is still at large. Find him.
Give me this bad boy. Don't hit me, please.
Ouch.
Good. So what I have left? Let's
all units destroy find the rebel. Pursue
boy.
Aggressively.
Okay, this one is not destroyed apparently, but why? Go away, please.
I'm so ready for this.
Locate the rebel immediately. Do not let him escape.
Okay, so.
Backup required.
More forces en route to your position.
What do
eliminate
I
that
have
target now.
Left? There are plenty of things left, but I do not know where. I guess that I need to go even more down.
Shocking.
Choppers are inbound.
I don't care. I have my
search protocol. Find the target as soon as possible.
Oops. Sorry. I am really sorry. Okay, I have two of
four
them
units on alert
here.
Re-establish visual contact.
And one over there.
Dispatching chopper support to contact point. Target is at large.
Dude,
re-establish visual contact
they are
immediately.
So dumb. They are so fucking dumb. They came with the chopper in this area. Holy shit. Don't get me wrong, I'm okay with them being dumb, I mean. They will make my life much easier.
And up it goes.
Don't think that I'm out of bullets. No, I'm not. Okay. So, now. Let's try this domino effect. One fall, all fall.
Get back to your posts.
Not that, bro. This one with this one and this one with this one. Come on. Okay.
Someone report. What's the situation? Have we lost him? Report.
I have to go somewhere even more down. I have a few of these on the walls. But I wonder how I will be able to destroy them. Oh, that was easy. So I guess that I can do the same thing with this one. Oh, that was too close. That was way too close. What's up there? Ah, weapon. Oh. Okay, so on these pillars, everything is done. So, where is the rest? This one is done, right? Yeah, it's just an empty. Okay.
This is dispatch. Did we get him? What's going on? Report.
Let's go back up. I probably missed something over here, but okay, I missed that apparently. Don't call for reinforcements, bro.
This is dispatch. Come in. Why is no one responding?
Okay. And I have one more thing, but where? How is this called? Substation controls, but where is the substation controls? Should I go underwater? It's a substation? So probably it's underwater? Nope, it's that one over there.
Big mistake, guys.
Plataforma Petra 1 is done.
So long, bad guys.
Let's refill. Good. Let's see what challenge I have here, if I have any, and I do not. Good. Let's go here and grab this one. So I missed 2 dig sites. I have 3 stunts to do, 2 cassettes, 2 recordings. I have a lot of stuff to get here, so.
Is anybody left out there? Come in!
Let's grab the chopper and do our stuff. So I guess that now that mission to disable that cannon is active, so I can do it. But firstly, as I mentioned earlier, I want to collect these collectibles and do some challenges. I was thinking last time when I edited this video and had this idea, but I'm not sure if I will manage to make it. My idea was to try the challenges exactly after I liberate a town. Every time you liberate a town, you get some challenges and stuff. So I was thinking that maybe it's a better idea to try challenges instantly after I liberated that town, instead of coming back after minutes or even days, depends.
I'll take this.
So I'll probably try to do it. Don't know if I'll manage to do it, because sometimes I just want to liberate towns and not do challenges, but I will try to remember and give it a shot. Okay, so this one is done. Let's try for, okay, you need to disappear. Let's try for the mortar frenzy to see what's going on over there. Then I will do the jump. Too bad that I do not have nose on this one. Of course, I will at some point in this video, hopefully I will beacon some weapons and some special weapons, maybe a car or a chopper, depends. Okay, so let's stop up here. Wait. Easy. Go down very easy, please. It's always so risky to land a chopper. I mean, come on, my chopper exploded because of that thing? For real? That barbed wire? Come on, what the hell? Can that thing really cause that much damage that a chopper will explode? Okay, okie dokie, mortal friend. Oh, I think I know this one. No, I don't. I know something, someone similar. This one is different. So I need 20k points. This should be easy. Okay, let's try with the big antenna first. bow. Okay. God damn it. I do not know how this thing is shooting. I aim here. So I will need to what? To aim here? Nope. Still throw that thing. Okay. Oh.
I meant to do that.
Yep, I did. What the hell is this, bro? Shooting so weird. Now he's shooting like that, and if I go a bit up, we'll shoot super weird. What the hell? Damn, it have a super weird range. What the fuck? This one have a really weird way of shooting. I will not make 5k in this first run. So the range is not amazing. The range for this thing is really small. Oh my god. So also use a mortar. The mortars that I know are usually, you know, on the ground and stuff like that, but this one is mobile. But the range is so weird. Well, let's give it. It's not hard, you know, it's not hard, but it's a bit weird. Oh my god, are you for real? Come on, faster, please. I made such a bad score. This is actually harder than it looks. Because the reloading is a bit slower. The reloading is a bit slower and the range of the weapon is not amazing. This is so weird. I think I will have to cheat because it is a bit hard for me to do it. So I will try with with what should I begin? No, I do not have any chance to do it. It takes time until it loads. And when the timer reaches zero, doesn't matter what X I have, instantly shut down. Right now, after the X2 is done. Bro, this is hard. This is actually hard, mostly because the destroyables are pretty spread away. Let's try one more time and then I will have to cheat, I guess. I guess that I will have to cheat. Okay, 13k. Okay. This is good. But I do not think I have enough time to actually finish it. $14k, bad. I mean, it's good, but it's not $20k. But it's somehow doable without cheating, apparently. Can't wait to get that Eden Spark. After that, challenges will be stupid easy. After I get that weapon, if I will be able to use it, challenges will be stupid easy. Where is that perfect path, bro? I'm looking for that perfect path, but I do not know where it is. Okay, one more time and after that I will unleash the cheating. Sorry. Come on, please. Okay, I'm gonna use the chopper and cheat and finish the challenge because it's annoying. It is annoying. Let's go crazy. Let's go crazy. So, I will go over here at the sea. Okay, so explode. Okay, made the cogs, do not care for anything else. Still weird how this tower is so hard to destroy. Explode! Thank you. Okay, that's all. Made by 5 stars. I cheated, but well, who will know, right? It's between us. It is between us. Nobody else will know. I remember that I looked at a at one of the challenges while I was editing my video, and some dude said that he wasted around 1 hour and something like that, 1.5 hours, to manage to make that. I think it was the one with the grappling hook. I'm not sure 100%, but he wasted like over 1 hour and 30 minutes to make 5 cogs on that, like clearly without cheating and everything. So I will not play 1 hour to make 5 cogs. Come on, do you want me to make a full video trying something to make 5 cogs? I don't think you want that. And off camera, I do not want to do it. I want almost everything that I do to be here on the camera. No, why I'm here, I do not want to do that. Oh, is a jump here. Okay, let's go and find a car. Okay, let's grab this one because it's empty.
Random question. Have you ever...
Come on, come on, come on. Daredevil jumps 1 out of 10. That's perfect. This one, at this point, I do not want to do it. Let's try this one. The one with the trash I always liked.
Best idea of that all day.
Hey, you! Stop that!
Stockpile scramble. Good, let's see how many points do we need. Anything over 30k is crazy. 30k. Okay, let's begin. First of all, I need to see where that...
You sure you want to do this?
Where the garbage delivery point is. Okay, so it's over here in the middle. Let's try to make it just a little bit closer. Okay. And now that I have 4, I will use all 4 of them. Good. Okay, collect. Come on, what the, why I exploded? I do not think that they shoot me that hard that I exploded. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Okay. I think I would have done that from the first try, but let's leave it this way. Okay. One more, but from here. Let's get inside over here because I have plenty to gather. No, 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 easy. Those blue ones give more points or something? You see, if the leash is too big, that thing will happen. Come on, close the door! Let's try to get the blue one. Got all of them from the container.
Keep it steady. I've got shot.
You were warned.
I'm chasing him out. Keep it steady. I've got shot.
Opening fire.
I'm chasing him out.
You were warned.
Warned, rebel.
Opening fire.
Taking him out.
Chasing him out.
Opening fire.
Okay, slowly, slowly, no need to hurry. Let's take it slow and gather as many as possible. I don't think there is a limit on how many you get, but The main problem are the buildings, the walls, so... Come on! Oh my god, I thought that I will fall in. 32 seconds left. Okay, that sound is super, super loud.
Steady. Got the shot.
Super loud.
You're warned, Rebel.
Opening fire.
Come on, Blue Bavarium. Come on, come on, come on. Come on, close, close, close.
Opening fire. I'm taking him out.
No 2 seconds, okay, that's it. So I made 57k. This one I love it and it's super easy. 57k points. Quality Bavarium, I think those are the blue ones. Cyan color or whatever. Tether strength, okay, so it will become more powerful. And this dude made 66k. Okay, good for him. Good for you, dude. Good. Let's see what I unlocked. So, all dual tethers can withstand more strain and produce more force. That's good. Triple the maximum of 6, that's even better. So from 4 I can do 6 now. Where is that? Okay, let's go. This stockpile scramble yard is amazing. It's super amazing. I think this is why this is. I mean, is this the last? I don't know. Do I like Land Race actually? Nah. This scrapple stuff is the best one from all the challenges that I found in this game so far. I wanted to say that maybe the Land Race is nice and I like doing it, but it's sometimes it's really difficult, so this scramble stuff with the trash is amazing and I love it. It's my favorite.
Ah, an artifact.
It's simply my favorite. I like Land Races as well, but I want more scrap stuff to do. Come on, come on, come on. Go up, up, up. Come on, come on, come on, Rico. Okay, and now go like this. That's perfect. What's here, a shrine? I think it's a shrine, right? Yep.
You will be avenged.
That's good. Let's go for this one from over here, which is probably a tape with day 943.
Day 860. While I talk on the telephone, DeLuca barges into my office boiling with rage. He thunders about my inefficacy as a commander, his own superiority, my pathetic pampering of our worthless president. After enduring 2 minutes of his tirade, I calmly hold up a single finger, return to the phone, and assure President Dante that I will call him later. DeLuca's face blooms purple as an eggplant, his fate sealed.
Not to brag, but I am awesome.
How do we prevent another one from taking his place?
Rico, Fratre, what are you doing?
I'm saving your ass, bro. What are you talking about?
The king of the rebels.
Yep, that's me. So that's done. Oh, that's a garage. Okay, let's try this mountain blasting. I think I will do the mission for the FOW, like the last thing before I finish the episode. And probably in the next episode I will go for more provinces, and probably I will go here to Trio to finish Trio and move like this. But until then, I still have stuff to do in this province. Crash bomb. Okay, 18k. Doesn't seem much, but okay. So where do I need to? Oh my God, it's far again. It's far, and this car is super slow.
Be advised that chopper support is approaching your location.
Please be easy, please be easy. If I start to lose the cog, it's clear that I will fail. Yes! First try, baby! Five cogs in first try. I love it. I was super lucky. Almost 18,400. Okay, I unlocked something new. Let's exit. And I done that. This wingsuit I will put on hold. I put on hold the wingsuit because that's hard for me, and I need to, every time I go into the wingsuit, oh shit, into the wingsuit, I do like over 6 tries, and I do not have time for that right now. So let's try a spear sprint. Let's hope for a very first and fast run. Good. Let's go. What's the time? 1:15? 1:10. Okay. I need to be super fast with this car. Super fast with this car. Oh my God, this is big. Come on, car, what the fuck? For a second I thought that door would be closed, but it wasn't. Okay, I'll have to redo it. I'll clearly have to redo this. I lost a few good seconds over there. As you see, I think it's actually doable. So I made 122, so 12 seconds over the limit. I will go again. I hoped that the nose will actually give me an amazing boost. Instead did that. But I can try again, I guess. Come on, come on. This is the way of losing seconds in total in a race. It is doable, but I lose seconds with stupid mistakes. It is actually very doable, even with the default car. Okay, let's go one more time, the fourth, maybe with luck, I guess. Fourth run should be more lucky. That little jump made me lose control of the car. Nope, nope, nope. Yes, good, 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 good. Still, 110 is not doable. Come on, what the fuck? I drove almost perfectly. I'll grab my car. I will grab my car. Change cars, come on. Come, come, come. Give me my car. Give me my goddamn car. I have here and there some corners that make me lose good seconds because I lose speed. Okay, I'm on the cement, so go crazy. Okay, one of the turns, the bad ones, is here. This one is one of the bad ones for fuck, because have those stupid things over there. Oh my god. This one is a fail as well. This one is a fail as well. Come calm the fuck on for fuck's sake. Bro, what the fuck is wrong with this course? Tell me what the fuck is wrong with it. Okay, one more time, and if I fail again, I will say fuck it and go for the mission. What the fuck is wrong with this? Out of 4 tries, 2 were failed because I lost control of the car and went up in the water. Oh my god. Let's try this muscle car. I think it's a muscle car. To be really careful over here. You see, I lose speed, I lose seconds from my race. Jump was pretty bad. Yep, 110 and I'm done. Fuck it. As I said, fuck it. Let's go and search for the mission to disable that stupid shit, and probably after that I will see maybe a few more challenges, or I will end the video, and I don't know. We will see what will happen. Go fuck yourself. I hated that. That's why I hate land races. Faster in a recharge. Nitros and turbo jump recharge mass faster when in the air. Land and sea vehicles. Okay. Let's see where is the mission. Where is the mission for that thing to disable? Is this one? Liberate. So I need one more, but I did say I have this one, I have that one, which makes 2, and I have this one, which makes 3 out of 7 provinces liberated. Says clear last day. Why is a red dot here? Anyways, so let's go and collect this one. I don't understand, honestly. I do not understand why is this still locked. Liberate to unlock liberate province stingray area. Oh, is the one that actually have. No, where is stingray area? I have Kauda, I have Petra, I have Massos, Capita West, Capita West, Libesio, Maestrale. Liberate one more provinces in Insula Dracon. Okay, so I will stick with collectibles and jumps, and in the next episode I will liberate this thing so I can disable that. But it's weird because I have 3 and requires, as I know, requires 3 of them. requires three provinces to electromagnetic pulse. Liberate one more province. Okay, so what the fuck is the problem? I have three provinces liberated. Oh, this one is for the weapon. Oh, okay, for the string, liberate province, stingray area. So, for this one, I still need one more province. That is bad. That is really bad. Bad, bad, bad. So, after all, I need four provinces liberated to be able to do the quest. It's weird because honestly I knew that I need three of them. From the day I moved here, it says liberate three provinces to unlock the quest. So I did liberated three provinces. It's somewhere up there, I guess. Somewhere up here. Yeah, tape.
Day 912. Surrounded by the beautiful countryside, accompanied by just the right amount of pomp and circumstance, President Dante swore me into the position of Brigadier General. Congratulating me, he whispered that I should rely on him. He knows the trials of being young and in power. I look forward to whispering back to him one day.
Okay, what I have left to collect? So I have only one jump. Where is that jump? It's over here. Okay, let's fly fast, do that, and probably after that I will end up the video. Too bad, I actually wanted to do that stupid mission, but I still need one more province. Am I going correctly? Yes, I am, but I need to turn. Because the jump is here. Let's find the car fast. Okay, an encounter. Crate delivery. Let's try to deliver the crate. I think I know this one. Or at least I did one. Well, I actually, to be honest,
we need to get these gas masks to the drop point before tonight's raid. Can you help out?
To be honest, I tried to make them and I failed. I will do it, but I do not have a car, mate. Should I take the chopper? Let's try the chopper.
Hey, can I have your autograph? Or a parachute ride?
With the chopper should be like super easy. Let's see. Let's see if possible. And it is very possible. With the car I had to jump, go on the bridge. I was afraid to go even lower with the chopper. So I have a huge No, 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 do not go up. Oh, 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 easy, easy, easy. I do not want you to hit me. Come on. Come on, bit more, come on. That's it.
You were good, I was better.
Okay, so, not that big, okay. A bit more, good, so. I completed everything. What should I do now? Let's try this one. Let's try that thing before I end the video. Really sorry that I didn't make anything interesting in this video. It was mostly challenges, but I don't know. I need to make challenges as well, I guess. Are part of the game after all. Most of the missions are blocked because I do not have enough provinces liberated and stuff like that. Do I have where to land? I'm afraid that I will explode again. Let's try and land here, hopefully without exploding. What this is. Crash bomb. 20k points. Let's give it a shot. And it as well again pretty far. It's over here.
Sending air support to your location.
Already lost time.
Copy that. Reinforcements inbound.
Already lost. There's no chance to make 5 cogs in this run. Because of that bump
we've
that I made over
contact.
There.
Pan out and search.
Yeah. The result of that explosion is when it comes to points it's really small. Oh my god. That little bump cost me time I think. Anyway. Let's give it another shot. I wasn't that far. It's hard for me to take turns without. Okay, let's give it another shot. Let's see what can we do in this run of ours.
Hang in there, ground team.
Yeah, it's another fail. Let's hope for the best though. But I don't think I'll make it.
Tanks dispatched to point of conflict. Additional troops inbound. We are sending ground support to your location.
Yeah, I already started to
dispatch.
Lose.
Target is still at large. Find him.
That's it. Finally. Finally managed to make it. What the hell? It was 5 cogs, bro. Are you shitting me? It was shown 5 cogs before I finished it. Man, this land race annoyed me so much. So much. This land race, not a land race, it's a bomb thing, bomb crash, but it's super annoying, like extremely annoying.
Group support inbound. Hang in there, ground team. Target is at large. Re-establish visual contact immediately.
This should be 5 stars, come on.
Dispatch.
It is
target
not
is
5 cogs
again.
I know, I will uninstall the game. Come on. Don't fool me like that. Show me 4 cogs and I will uninstall the game. For fuck's sake. Don't mess with my emotions like that.
You got?
Let's see what I unlocked. What is this? Planted explosive will not detonate if you are in the blast. Okay, this is interesting. This way I cannot hurt myself. Should I try the plain one? Okay, so over here I have a daredevil to make, and then the boat one. Okay, let's go for the daredevil. Grenade launcher. On that bomb crash I made in total, like, I hope I'm not wrong, maybe 8 or 9 tries, but I think I will leave only 3-4 at most. Okay, 30k. Even in this challenge, grenade launcher frenzy, they show you the RPG or the chopper or the weapon. So I guess that you can use whatever you want. But will be better if you use the grenade launcher, which is in the name. Is this the one with the big antenna? No, it's not. Okay, so let's begin with these three. Oh, it's a big antenna from below. Is this the one that shot 4? Yes, it is. Okay. This is the one that shot 4. So I guess that you'll have to go underground a lot. Again, this is an example of how a challenge could be so bad, because they are so spread around. They are way too spread around, and it's hard for me to go and find them all. I know this base because I made it, I completed it, but everything is so spread around. I will have to search on internet and see how people actually did that. How people actually did this challenge. Because I simply do not understand how can you do it. You have just a few of them and they are so much spread around. Come on, bro, go faster so I can grab. Come on, what the fuck? Okay, so I have nothing else here. I wonder how you guys did this. How many points did number one have? Almost 23k. I cannot do this anymore. I cannot do this anymore. Go, 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 I lose all the X and time and everything, just go. I'm done. Nah, I'm done. It's, I cannot wait to start editing this video and when I reach this part to search online to see how they did it, because I cannot do it. I simply cannot do it. Sorry, but I cannot do that. It's, I have only a few things in this area. It's super hard for me to find them all in time and destroy them. All this freedom fighting really takes it out of my knees. Mission locked. Okay, I know that is locked. Let's see. Oh, so I didn't unlock anything over here. Good. Okay. Probably in the next episode, I will go for trio to liberated. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, and the seventh one is over here probably. It's another Palantera or whatever the name was. Well, no point to go here for this mission in the middle of everything. No point to go for this one over here. It's, those will be only when I will liberate those areas. Well. I know that this episode was super weird and I didn't have too many things to show you guys, but I hope that you just a little bit enjoy it. I don't know. And yes, thank you for watching and I promise you that in the next episode I will do even more liberating. Thank you very much for watching. If you managed to end this video and you didn't give up in the first 3 minutes or 3 seconds, anyways. Thanks for watching. Don't forget that you are cool and I will see you in the next episode, which may be tomorrow or maybe not. Nobody knows. Bye bye.